Hey, Kenny, good morning.
Good morning, Wayne, Susie, and Christy. I'll tell you what, this is an exciting, exciting day for us because this is the pitch day. This is when the 18, count them, 18 semifinalists make their pitch to the judges who are right in that room over there. We'll show you in just a second. See if they can win that $40,000 or the degree is the $10,000. Or just to get that mentor is awesome. Okay, local. The Directory for a Black-Owned Business. Good morning. How are you? And your name is? Your name is?
J.R. Fogle.
And Jay, talk to us about local. If you win the $40,000, you already told me, $10,000 will go for your own server. Now explain that.
So by having our own server, that allows us to house our own content, and we don't have to rent it from a third party.
Okay.
And it also allows us to 10x our investment.
Okay.
So that $10,000 would turn into $100,000.
And the way we break that down is, how many shows do you have on local right now?
Right now we have 120.
120 shows, and then if you got your own server, that would allow you to get how many more shows?
10,000.
10,000 shows, up to 10,000.
Yes.
And so, averaging about $1,000 a show, you're looking at a $10,000 investment to get you $100,000.
Correct.
But you still have money left over. What would that be used for? Personnel, I think.
Personnel, marketing.
Mm-hmm.
We need to bring on a UX designer that's
okay.
going to help us really create that user experience that's going to take it to a whole nother level.
Okay. So a designer, and then what else?
And
you need space.
Then we want to,
Okay.
We want to open up a creative space for entrepreneurs
mm-hmm.
to come and actually like create the commercials and learn those things that they don't know. So
you could actually rent that space out to other people, but use it for your content too. So it's dual purpose.
Exactly.
So that space would create
additional stream of revenue.
Okay. And how big are we talking? How much do you need?
1,000 square feet.
1,000 square feet, and that would give you everything you need, right?
Yes.
Okay. That's great. How else would you? Is there still money left over?
There's a couple dollars left over.
Okay. What would that be used
just
for?
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit, yeah.
Not that much, but $40,000 isn't as much as it sounds.
Yeah.
However, we'll be able to stretch it. So by us being able to increase the user experience, that's
mm-hmm.
going to increase our attraction level.
Okay.
So we'll be able to attract more advertisers and take it to another level.
And as we wrap up, this was a unique little aspect. Talk to us about this.
Yeah, so this is our web version. So this is a local app. So if you don't have a TV that has Roku or Fire Stick,
mm-hmm.
you can actually still take in our content on our app.
There you go. Expanding with your future. Excellent. All right. That's a good pitch.
That's
a good pitch. If I had 40K, man, I'd give it to you.
I mean, we'll take 10, man. I know you got it, Kenny.
We'll start
like,
slow.
Like Denzel said, we don't leave with something, baby.
Okay. Well, when we come back, well, thank you guys so much for watching. There's going to be more Fox 8 News when we come back, so stay with us.